Hello, my peeps. Welcome to Anonymous. Now, this is a new game that I found on Game Jolt. I have no idea how it plays. I have no idea what I wanted to play like. But here we go, new game. There was something before this I didn't get to capture. Oh. That's spook. So it said it was based off the online trolling videos from Anonymous. So here we go, 10, 12, 16. Let's see, my fingers there. Might have to remove that. I'm not sure. So here we go. Anonymous. Oh boy, look around me. Do not forget to look around with the internet.
And hope you've recovered from your loss. But okay. It's nice to see you back.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, since you did not work for months, it will be difficult to get to work. So we will start with a little warm up, okay? Good.
Good.
So please first log into your account. I hope you haven't forgotten your username and password.
Log in. Click around. Text to choose login.
Okay. So we will not attack any kind of hacker team or greater associations. I think you might have known that. As I said, we will only start with little things.
Okay.
I hope you remember everything so it will go smooth. We will convince a bully to turn against bullying and stop his acts. His name is Adam Vets. He's 16 years old and has bullied several younger students at a local school. Your job will be to convince him to stop his acts, as I said. I will send him a warning letter in your name to start a conversation with him.
Okay.
I give him a minute. And it is sent. Now we have to wait for an answer.
Hello? I do not like this.
It's up to you what you answer.
What the hell is this? We are anonymous. What? We know your secret. Yeah, I definitely believe it.
Two actions. We can either send a member to his front door, or we can flicker his lights. But don't worry, either way he will be scared as hell.
Okay, so flicker lights. Flicker lights.
It'll take a while to complete the action. We just have to wait for now.
Completing action. Please wait. This might take a while. Okay. What is this game, man? I'm so confused. It's like total bu- I heard something. Like, I'm not gonna send the member to his house. That'd be a little rough. Hi there, bud. Do they not like that I'm using their name? I mean, I totally understand, bro. I totally. Wait, hold on. Who are you? We are anonymous. We want your butt. No, you're not. It's not harmless fires.
I mean, you know what to do. They thought you've forgotten everything about hacking.
Nah. I know what I'm doing. Okay, I haven't seen the guy in a while. Mom, stop singing. I'm in my room.
Read it, watch the spider out.
Okay. Looking left, looking right, looking left, looking right, looking left, looking right.
He's giving up.
Okay, cool.
Shall we troll him or take this serious? I mean,
whoa,
really curious. I was start from this guy. But, you know, we might want to take it serious now.
Okay.
It's your choice.
Sing and record to the guitar. Make apology video. Yeah, we're gonna be real here. That piece. Okay, I'll do it
okay,
then. Just off this.
The video. Good job.
Cool.
Hope he's learned from the lesson.
Good.
Well, you did good.
We're not being mean.
I'll send you a message when we have a more serious job for you.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night. Okay. I did it, guys. I'm a hacker extraordinaire. Once united. And now you're us, we will be separated. You declared aggression against each other. Ooh. In 2012, the world leader group Anonymous separated into two sections. Stula, who claims that keeping everyone's anonymity is the priority of the Earth. Who claims that by collecting personal information and creating fear, peace is something. But war between the two cannot happen. Only the world leader containing someone on the left can decide the time the war shall happen. The time is near. But none knows which hour will the trumpets rise and sound war. Be ready! The cavalry is coming! Sorry. Anonymous! This is really cool! I like this! Da da da! Da da da! Dude, it's really cool. I like this. That hurt. That was very loud in my ears. Thank you. 10, 13, 16. So, 2 days later, I think? I forgot the first one. I think it was 10, 12? No, 1 day later. This is the next day. Okay, good morning.
Hey, Thomas. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay, I have some amazing news for you.
Awesome.
So, first of all, the group decided that you didn't like yesterday, so you are surely welcome back to the next Anonymous Legion.
So, cool.
I'm actually glad that I can be your personal guide, to be honest.
Aww.
You're obviously not new, so I do not really have to tell you everything from the beginning. You know, our history and stuff. And actually, it's kind of hard to tell the people the story of why did Anonymous separate. I mean, the Great Separation is everything but a happy story. You're the one that surely knows it.
I just learned it.
As you might suspect, Anonymous is still in two groups, and God knows if we will ever unite again. So, let me tell you about our task for tonight. We do not want to give you a harder task yet.
Mom! I told you to stop singing!
Okay, what?
You CTRL, scared away.
So I'm sure that you've heard of
CTRL. Boo!
George Alliston is a user. He's committed several crimes.
Booyah.
Like operating drug and hitting sites and being a member of similar sites. We're trying to track him down, but we need you for it.
This is weird, man.
You have to be his customer, not literally.
Okay.
First, you have to earn his trust by acting as a customer.
Okay.
Who wants to use his services. Especially his hitman service.
Cool,
when he
cool.
asks you to send a photo of the person you want to see dead, we will send a photo of one of our members.
Cool.
If he opens the photo, his address will be leaked to our system. Hopefully this plan works.
Mom!
Okay, let me see. I will send a message in your name.
Okay.
If you do not mind, we will just wait for an answer.
I wish I could use my freaking arrow keys, man. Well, you didn't ask. Go away. No one likes you. Okay. They come now.
He answered. This service needs your full name and current age.
My name's Adam LeBlanc, and I am 15. Hey there, buddy. There you go. I've been hazed. Give name.
He wrote back. Okay, now I need you to clarify this person. Choose between the three. 1. Popular character. 2. Family member or friend. 3. Stranger. I think you should choose between 2 and 3.
Okay. Let me just check that they're not gonna come in here anytime soon. Okay. Friend, stranger. Because I don't want to get my friend involved in this.
Okay, this service will cost you about $7,500. Christ.
I know!
We will talk about the money transportation later.
Good lord.
We will do what he has. Okay. Bad news, he's hacking us. It's nothing bad, just a small kind of virus. Alive or not, it's your choice.
Okay, what? Allow. Heck no.
He said,
yes. Okay, cool.
By the fact, I will go to Jolt. I need a photo of the person. I think it's time to send the photo.
Send photo.
He said, I have received a photo. Okay, Thomas, now it's just a question of time. Great, we got his address. Team is on the way. Great job.
Nice.
I do not know the exact date of your next task yet, but you have to wait for a few days before we go deeper.
Okay.
Okay, good night for now.
Good night. So now it's just me and these guys. Oh, is it over or did I die? Okay, it's over. Good. Local news. I know this music. Local news. Not important, not important, not important. Breaking news. Not important, then. Okay. Tonight, at 1941, Andrew Lockwood, a member of the Anonymous Legion, was assassinated at the Great Act, where several members from all across the world came together to share their ideas. The assassination caused huge chaos and a revolution broke out. Half of the group separated and attacked the theater with a Molotov, with Molotov cocktails, shouting, "Separate!" It is unknown yet what caused the revolution, but it is suspected that the new idea of leadership was presented by Lockwood. What divided the group? The 50 highest ranked member of the Anonymous was transported to the presidential house. A negotiation is currently in progress, while the rebellious half of the Anonymous are still standing in front of the building. That was Creepypasta music. I know my Creepypasta music. Dream 1. This is going to be a very long recording, isn't it? God dang. Dream 1. Oh, this is a dream. Great. See to Ralph. Yeah. I know I'm in trouble. Okay, cool. So. Huh! Oh! Hey! Hello? Okay, time left. I got two. No, I got 3 minutes. I can count. So apparently, I have bad. Dude, that was actually pretty good. It wasn't like a bad jump scare, it was just. Spook, I guess. So why can they show up right in front of me? That ain't cool. I can't put up with that. No. I don't like jump scares. I don't like jump scares. Ugh, fine. Oh, I clicked out. Oh no. Click back in. Okay. Woo! Okay. Oh. I accidentally clicked out. Yeah? What the hell is that? Dream 1. Okay, so I clicked out of my game like a dimwit, so that's why I got killed. God dang, I'm a little wuss. Okay. So this guy jump scares you, this guy just walks up behind you. Great. Okay, so let's see here. So how did I do they... Oh, I guess it's a dream, but still. Okay, so in the nighttime thing, they can't jump scare you. Because this is a dream. I see, it's a dream. Okay, so they can get really... They can do stuff that you can't do in real life. I gotcha. So I gotta survive. Freaking... 3 minutes. Little love. By you a mocking bird. No one likes you, go away. You should really try swordplay. What? Okay, whatever. I'm not nervous. My hands aren't sweating. I don't know what you're talking about. I hate jump scares. Okay. Go away. You guys know. I tapped out. No. Please. Not kill me. Don't kill me, please. The heck? I was caught in the middle of it on accident. Okay. Go away. Okay. I see you right there. I see you. You wanna go in my fridge? You're gonna find some dead bodies in my fridge, yo. I got the good stuff. That thigh. Japanese, come on, man. Oh, I hate jump scares. Okay. He's not bad. He's not that bad. It's the guy to the... like that one. For some reason, the right guy always gets me. Go away. Push, push, push through Adam. Stop sweating, like a little baby. Okay. I could do this. I'm not a wuss! I'm not a wuss! Ah! Okay. I'm not a wuss. I'm not a wuss, I can do it. I can push through this. Come on, Adam. Oh, okay. Okay, hi there, hi there. I'm used to you by now. You don't really do much. I'm used to you. Okay. If I tab out of the game again. It's bordered, so I keep on tabbing on the border freaking thing. He's like, oh. Okay, CTRL. Hope you guys can hear me constantly click CTRL. Because that's really annoying. Okay. Okay, freaking 14 seconds. 14 seconds. 10. I can't count. I'm gonna lose focus. Okay, 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 okay. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go. Hey, hey now. I win now. You suck it. Go. Hey, okay. I'm sweating, man. 10, 19, 16. I don't want to continue, but I have to play the whole goddamn game. For you guys. I'm sweating. Like, my palms are literally sweating. Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, so I hope that you've enjoyed this small break.
No.
You're ready to do more.
I guess.
I have very good news.
Oh, wrong button.
Our emperor, well, he said to me that he's very proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
He thinks that you are our new hope for a union between the two groups.
I'm well, sweating.
To be honest, I don't really think that the reunion is possible right now.
Probably not.
You know, maybe if the world leader emperors commence a war, we think we could win. I think you already know that the two groups can only attack each other when they are commanded to do so.
Yep.
Now, our job today...
Go away with your sexy face.
Wait, hang on.
You okay there, man?
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Kinda bad news.
What?
Novus Anonym Legion, the other side, is attacking us right now.
Yeah, I know!
Then we can't do this. Okay, we need to keep calm. Although this kinda means that the war can break out of because of this, we need to keep calm.
He just kind of runs towards me.
Okay, give me a minute, I'll be back.
Don't leave me! I need your soothing voice, Randall! Randall, don't you leave me! Don't you leave me, Randall! Oh my god, I'm actually crying. I hate that. Every time I pretend to cry, I always make myself cry. Like a dimwit. Okay, tears out of your eyes, Adam. I might be hyperventilating. I hate horror, guys. I literally hate it. I'm not gonna react like those stupid YouTubers, but I will react. Yeah, what's up, man? Okay.
It depends. Well,
what's your news?
Everyone, including the emperor.
Okay.
And he said that we shall send a warning attack back.
Okay.
He said, take this and one of his close relatives' personal information so that we are able to blackmail him. Gave you the opportunity to decide what our tactic shall be.
Okay.
So, what do you want to do?
Some harm for virus.
I'll send the virus to his PC. It will basically shut the entire electricity in his house down.
Cool. What is this, my house, that he's turning the electricity on?
I think it's time for a plan B.
Scare him with family members, personal info. Scare him with professional info. Personal info, yeah. I mean, I guess he's anonymous. He doesn't really have personal info. But okay, whatever.
Jesus.
What?
Okay?
Dude! No, he's gonna kill them!
Shut him down. Okay, this is freaking serious now.
We have to send him!
It's up to you.
Kidnap. Kill. I don't care. He needs to die. He's gonna kill Arbi if we don't kill him.
Okay, we did it.
Good.
Like it or not, I do not care. This axe can lead to war.
I know.
Okay, I'll call you tomorrow, and we will probably need to negotiate with the leaders of Senex and Legion.
Ah, I could have held him as Hodgative. Oh, I don't like it. What? Normal programming suspended. Separated Empire of Synex and Novice Anonymous Region. What did I do?
Your normal programming has been suspended. This message is transmitted at the request of the world leader emperors. Tonight at 19:45 Standard Pacific Time. An incident took place between Novus and Senex Anonym Legion. Novus Anonym Legion has broken the law of B1 Section 12 saying, thou shalt not commence attacks against each other. The world leader emperors has came together for a negotiation of the central government house. The negotiation is still in progress. It is certainly possible that this act will not be left without consequences.
We had to do it! Who's gonna kill our guy? Okay, I hate the dream sequences. Okay. God dang, okay. Stay focused. Okay. I'm used to jump scares. I should get used to jump scares. They're very frequent. It's just 3 minutes. Go away, go away, come on back in. Ah! Another day. I don't like your awesome face. Take off the makeup. What? Why am I singing Sunny with a Chance? Sing song. What? Who the heck are you? You're new. Who's that guy? Maybe he's like the ghost of the guy I killed. I don't know. Some underlying dark tone. Okay. Stay focused. Stop sweating. My hand is so sweaty, it's almost off the mouse. My hand is so sweaty, I think I'm gonna shout. Ah! Oh, you. It's you with your pretty face. That always gets me. Okay. Go away. Hey, boy, oh boy. Wouldn't you know it? Okay. Go away. Oh, hi there. You're right there, too. So if I would have stopped the war between these two guys, do you think they would have not been scaring me? I mean, I should have taken the guy freaking you know what I'm trying to say. Hey there, buddy. Oh, I didn't get him all the way. Okay, I did. That was a lamp. I'm freaking out, guys. I'm so sorry. Hi there. I saw the other guy show up, too. Hurry up. Go away. Yeah, I saw you. Go away. You guys aren't going to take my delicious ham out of my fridge, okay? It's my ham, not your ham. Who are you? Who are you? Who is you? You are beautiful. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to judge. You are beautiful. The other guy isn't. I like you. You're pretty. Yeah, you're ugly. You ugly. Go away. I don't like you. I like long hair McGee over here. 4, 3, 2, and we made it. What do we got? Not important. Okay. House burned. Yesterday, a house on Callahan Street was burned to the ground. It is unknown what could have caused the fire. Buzz and police and fire services, okay, are investigating. At the moment, the house caught fire. 3 people were in the house. Rachel Crawford, Brian Crawford, and Anna Crawford. Oh, not Anna, Irina. She was 9. Okay. The 3 people who went missing about 4 to 5 days ago, Rachel and Irina, died in a fire. But Brian was saved. He is in coma right now, and it is still skeptical. If he will ever wake up, if some of you ever wake up, he has third degree burnings. The police thinks that the disappearance of them, the fire was strong. Connections. The husband of Rachel, Thomas Crawford, was out of town during the fire. No date given. Okay. I'll roll with it. 10/20/16. Here we go. Oh. It's cold in here. It doesn't help that it's cold in here.
Ugh.
Keep on going. Roll with those punches. Hey, what's up?
So, I've talked with the Emperor and several other members.
Yada yada.
We had a special kind of negotiation. And they shared the same idea about yesterday, you know. What happened yesterday can lead to a war. It was well known that the two groups have been attacking each other virtually. But this was the first time since the Great Separation that a physical attack was commenced. I don't know what will happen next. Never mind. Okay, so today we will...
Thomas Crawford, I would like to welcome you. My name is James Lockwood.
Hi.
Emperor of Novus Anonym Legion of Anonymous. I think we already know each other very well.
Yeah.
So long.
You've been jump scaring me.
I hope everything is alright after what happened. No, you hear that. The world leader Emperors has set the time of the commencement of the cyber war. It is music to my ears. Thomas, what you did to our member is not a very nice thing to do. Do you know that?
Yeah.
Listen, dear Thomas Crawford, let me tell you something. I know it is hard to escape the past. You know it in your heart that the death of your family is your fault.
Ah, I clicked out. God.
Let me see. How long can you survive without being killed by your own memories? Good luck, Thomas Crawford. We wish you the best.
Okay, I got this for freaking 3 minutes. Okay. Let's go. So I got it. Ah, I can't let these guys kill me. Okay, so these guys are gonna freaking be crazy tonight, huh? I'm assuming. This is probably like the final night, huh? Yeah, this is probably the final night. You ain't gonna stop me. Never gonna stop. Never gonna stop. Never gonna breathe. Never gonna take it. Never gonna stop. Okay. Never gonna stop. Twing. Huh? Go away. Can't scare anymore. Not afraid of you. These guys are very active tonight. Who the heck are you? Oh, they are the ghosts of my dead parents. I'm fighting with my memories. Oh, I understand now. Ow, that was louder. Jeez. So I'm fighting with my past memories. Hello, my friend. Oh, you're fatter than I remember. Too many cheeseburgers, eh? I know the feels. Okay. Why'd you guys stop? Oh, you're shorter. Okay, so you're Arena. I'm only assuming you're anonymous, because, I mean, you're anonymous. Come on. You're the other anonymous? I think he's a good group. I'm not sure. Wanna talk? Whatever. You're Arena again. Twinkle, go away. No one. Oh. What did I do? I can't go any faster than what I was going. Okay, ring it on. Here we go again. Here we go again. How was I supposed to go any faster? Whatever. 10:26. Whatever. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Let's go. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
Thomas.
Yo.
Okay. So, I've talked with the Emperor and several other members. We had a special kind of negotiation. And they share the same idea about yesterday, you know. What happened yesterday can, of course, can lead to a war. It was well known that the two groups have been attacking each other virtually, but this was the first time since the Great Separation that a physical attack was commenced. I don't know what will happen next. Never mind. Okay, so today we will...
Thomas Crawford, I would like to welcome you. My name is James Lockwood, the Emperor of Novus Anonym Legion of Anonymous. I think we already know each other very well.
My ear itches.
Since I have seen you, I hope everything is all right after what happened. Don't you hear that? The world leader Emperors has set the time of the commencement of the cyber war. It is music to my ears. Thomas, what you did to our member is not a very nice thing to do. Do you
know
that? Now listen, dear Thomas Crawford, let me tell you something. I know it is hard to escape the past. You know it, in your heart, that the death of your family is your fault. I know about your hallucinations. Let me see, how long can you survive without being killed by your own memories? Good luck, Thomas Crawford. We wish you the best.
Okay, so he was saying, I have this guy who I'm playing as, Thomas Crawford, has hallucinations about people. Okay, so I need to be fast about this, because these guys are fast. So I can't stop for a second. So the louder it sounds, the closer they were to getting me. How I wonder that you're dead. Why are you so much louder? Gee, look. Okay, I'm trying to focus, by the way. I don't want to be completely silent, but I got to if I gotta get to this. Why are you so much louder? Jeez Louise, bro. Oh, didn't turn there on the right. Go away, Rena. So apparently I'm like a lone guy, because I was thinking like, why don't the parents hear all these people coming to my house? Cha 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 cha. Ooh ooh I e I ooh 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 I e I ooh ooh. Okay, we're clutching it. We're clutching it. Come on, you're so close. And being completely honest, I want to know how this story continues, because this is a really good game. It's like, well, well, well. Hello, Mr. Anderson. No, it's,
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Back? Okay. They did it. They shut the entire connection between you and me. We couldn't reach you. Have you heard the trumpets? It is serious now, Thomas. Okay. Go to sleep now. Tomorrow, meet me at the address I'll send you, okay? We need to talk. Good night for now.
Woo! I'm sweating. Uh-oh. Here we go again.
Warning. Your normal programming has been suspended. This message is transmitted at the request of the world leader, Emperors. Tonight at 20:00, several warning trumpets were sounded by the government. These trumpets meant to signal the decision that the WLE have made. They have now set the date of the commencement of the Great Cyber War. It is unknown which day and hour will it begin, but its date is already set. We ask every citizen to be careful within the next days.
Oh, buddy, oh boy, do not cry. I'm not crying, I swear. They are coming again. Ah, boy. Stay silent. Don't forget. Oh, it's open? That's it? Well, that was a great game, man. That was awesome. I have to admit, that was great, man. Thank you for creating this game. That was awesome, man. Oh, that was actually really emotional, too. Like, I know the story was kind of, like, cut short, but... Man, oh man. Wow. That was... great, thank you. Thank you for making the game, man. Wow. It's like... Okay, now I want to talk about this game. Okay. This game was amazing in every way. And this just shows how good indie games can be. Just huge thanks to the guy who made this game. Because it was a beautiful thing. But oh no. This is gonna be another video, I'm guessing. But thank you so much to Max Miller. Man, this was an awesome game. I can't wait to play the custom chapter. And see you guys in the next one. So bye. Goodness, I am an emotional wreck right now.